Hello and welcome to the news from Bahrain International. I am Hamad Youssef. His Majesty King Hamad bin Isa Al Khalifa received at Safiya Palace a number of senior royal family members, including Deputy Prime Minister His Highness Sheikh Mohammed bin Mubarak Al Khalifa, the Vice President of the Royal Family Council His Highness Sheikh Mohammed bin Khalifa Al Khalifa, Royal Court Minister Sheikh Khalid bin Ahmed Al Khalifa, and the Director General of the Royal Family Council Sheikh Salman bin Khalid Al Khalifa, who congratulated His Majesty on the advent of the holy month of Ramadan, wishing His Majesty lasting good health and the Kingdom of Bahrain and its people further progress and prosperity. His Majesty the King also congratulated them on the occasion and thanked them for their kind sentiments. His Majesty King Hamad bin Isa Al Khalifa received at Safiya Palace the BD of Commander-in-Chief Field Marshal Sheikh Khalifa bin Ahmed Al Khalifa, the Minister of Defense Affairs Major General Abdullah Al-Naimi, and Chief of Staff of the BDF Lieutenant General Diabin Sagar Al-Naimi, who congratulated His Majesty on the advent of the holy month of Ramadan. They wish His Majesty lasting good health and happiness, and the people of the kingdom continued success under the leadership of His Majesty the King. His Majesty congratulated them on the occasion and wished everyone further success. He expressed pride in all the members of the BDF and thanked them for their extensive efforts to protect the gains and achievements of the kingdom and maintain the security and safety of all citizens. He valued the continued efforts of the BDF in combating the spread of the coronavirus, commending its keenness on providing medical facilities equipped with latest medical technologies according to the highest international standards. His Majesty also expressed faith and appreciation for the efforts of Team Bahrain led by His Royal Highness the Crown Prince, Deputy Supreme Commander and First Deputy Prime Minister, Prince Salman bin Hamad Al Khalifa, to combat the coronavirus, commending the successful effective measures adopted. His Majesty hailed the stance of the citizens and residents of Bahrain who supported the Fina Khair initiative of the representative of His Majesty the King for Humanitarian Work and Youth Affairs, National Security Advisor, Chairman of the Supreme Council for Youth and Sports Affairs, and Chairman of the Board of Trustees of the Royal Humanitarian Foundation, His Highness Sheikh Nasser bin Hamad Al Khalifa. He stated that this response embodies the deep-rooted values of the generosity and solidarity of the people of Bahrain. His Majesty extended his thanks to all those who contributed to the campaign. He also expressed thanks and appreciation to the civil and military, medical and nursing cadres for providing the best services to all citizens and residents. His Majesty requested to convey his greetings on the advent of the holy month to all members of affiliates of the BDF, wishing them further success.